Oh, she had a contagious laugh.
Beautiful, smart, and popular. 18-year-old Rhonda Sue Coleman seemed to have the life that every girl dreams of.
She really was a good person. You could just, you just look at her and she had this confidence about her.
But in May of 1990, Rhonda would disappear and ignite a frenzy in the quiet South Georgia town of Hazlehurst.
Rhonda Sue Coleman never made it home from a social event for her high school.
It was a several night party. There was some underage drinking going on. That's the last time that I physically saw her.
A short time later, her car was found abandoned on this dirt road. The motor was running, a door was open, and her purse was inside.
Rhonda vanished into thin air.
I could feel it in my soul. Somebody had gotten her. Something seriously wrong.
The only witnesses, a group of fox hunters, could hold the key to unraveling the mystery.
Some people say they know who did it, but the cop can't prove it without a shadow of a doubt. Some information was taken to the grave with a man, but the evidence, if there was any, was destroyed.
Now, there's a new push on the case to find Rhonda Sue's killer.
$5,000 reward for information leading to the arrest and conviction of Rhonda Sue's killer.
30 years after the murder of Rhonda Sue Coleman, her small community is still left with more questions than answers. And we'll re-examine the entire case in our pursuit of the truth.
This case is not as cold a case as many people think it is.
There's two involved in the abduction, I think.
No one is above suspicion.
But she said, Gary, there's another side of him you don't know.
Even the police.
They were fixing to call it off and go home.
The DA wants me to tell you, she don't like what you're doing.
From Imperative Entertainment, this is Fox Hunter.